This is a quick video to explain some of the features of Cranford's Sounder Beacon products. Very popular product for Cranford, used as part of fire detection and alarm systems commonly, but also has other security and other alarm applications. It'll provide an audible signal, so it's an EN54 Part 3 approved product, as well as a visual indication of the alarm state. Useful for positioning above doorways to provide an indication of which doorway is an alarm being triggered at. They come in two main variants. You'll see that our products are often referred to as a shallow base or a deep base variant. They also come in multiple colors. You'll see these are red bodied. They also come in a white body, and then the lens is available in red, amber, blue, and green. Why choose between a shallow base and a deep base variant? Shallow base is often used in installations indoors, where you will wire from the back of the product and then affix the product maybe to the wall or the ceiling by just using that bayonet fixing and locking in with a grub screw. The grub screw for the Cranford product is always available underneath and can just be removed and inserted. Deep base variants often used in outdoor applications. You'll see that there's a solid base. You can use cable entries from the rear, but you can also produce surface wiring by just providing cable entries in the side of the product and suitable cable entry glands. Deep base variants also importantly come with an O-ring fitted to the product. This achieves an IP65 rating when correctly installed. You'll see again the grub screw for locking the Sounder beacon into the base is included as part of the product. Wiring can be done directly to the terminals, while these dip switches here in the product provide a selection of tones and also the ability to switch the flash